Final 45-time gold medal Olympic gymnast Michaela Maroney striking her now infamous not impressed pose with the president in the Oval Office while the 2012 U.S. Olympic gymnastics teams dropped by. Well, Michaela's taking that to the next level. She's got a guest starring role on CW's Heart of Dixie tomorrow night at 8.
My whole entire life, I've really dreamed of being an actress.
Michaela's perfectly happy, showing a scowl on screen.
I'm playing a girl named Tanya. I'm Rose's, one of her best friends, and I'm a little bit mean, so.
Let's go, Tanya. Lost my appetite.
FYI, Cougar is not a good look on you.
So how does the show star, Rachel Bilson, score the budding actress?
Michaela is nailing her lines. She's doing very well.